All right, folks, the deck is double Yogg Shudderwalk Shaman. The goal of the deck is to work our way towards a minimum of 10 spells so that we can play both Yogg Sarans, repeat their battle cries with Shudderwalk, and since we are a little bit light on spells, we've got Haggatha the Witch to generate some more spells from the minions that we're playing to ensure that they're both online. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. I was here for the intro. I wasn't. I completely zoned out. So I'm glad somebody was. Uh-oh. Might be one of those obnoxious, unwinnable games. Toast, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. And French toast. Happy Feast of Winter also here. Okay, that was just a highlighted message. Wait, secrets? That could be a good sign. Oh my god, it is. I had to guess, I'd say that's likely an ice block, and they're probably doing Varden shenanigans. Kind of like I was recently. Let's get the ice fishing out of there. Guess I'm overdrawn, but I just wanted to get this so that I could not die for a bit. Oh god. Oh, that's bad. It's Reno Mage? We don't know that, but it could be. Rip our Flurgle Tox combo. Pull some more. By the Ice Lord. Avalanche. At least we kept the Yogg. Okay. Now I'd say it's probably Reno. I should trade these off so that I have better Grumble value. Ah! Ah, bird! Oh my god, why did you take such a beating there, buddy? Pull some more. There's going to be four things in on board. I think I can... Like, this one does is actively bad, right? Maybe I just kill it. Got six spells in the Yogg pool. Sure would be neat to have a Flurgal Tox right now, wouldn't it? Maybe a Lotheb as well. How does Shudderwalk work with the Yogg? Is it separate requirements? Yes. Like, it's based on... It just repeats the battle cry as it as it's written. That Shrieking Shroom's actually kind of troll for them, isn't it? Because it locks their board up a little bit more. Nature waits for no one. They killed the shroom. Wow, what a monster. Such a perfect specimen. Yo, dog, I heard you like freezes, so put some freezes on your freezes. Oh yeah, go ahead and draw cards. Uh-oh. What are they looking for, a Mutanus? Dirty Rat? Give them some board space. That gets me a spell from Hagatha. These are all of my spells, so this gets me to 10. If I play this, Yogg is online if I play this. I still need the Serenite to actually be infinite with the Shudderwalk. But I would like them to keep drawing cards because fatigue may be an unironic win condition. I bring life. Who knows what secret? Wait, I'm dead. Huh. That explains why they're drawing cards, I guess. Has anyone been taking in Living Dragon Breath by any chance? Yeah, quite a lot of people have, actually. Guess you shouldn't have given them board space. Yeah, true. Big true. Rukan versus Vandar Stormpike. Alright, honestly, this matchup should be pretty fine, right? Because I can just do free shaman things for a bit until I get to the Yoggs. Could get a turn 2 Chang'an. honestly might not even be that bad with this hand. But you make sure Shudderwalk goes infinite. I mean, with Yogg involved, you never be sure about anything. Yeah, that's the card that wins me the game, but seems kind of early for it right now. I just need this on 6, this on 7. If I go here, then here, then bounce this. Raiden wins, thank you for the prime. Yeah, I'm good with trades here. Oh my god. Free me. I don't know how much sense that trade made. Sure hope the opponent didn't want to play this game after turn 6.
Glory. I'm here for the gold.
In the box? This is where the nerf actually is kind of a big deal. As long as the first shutter doesn't fail, the second one is always guaranteed because you just bounce a bunch of one mana shutters back to him. So it's only the first shutter that has a failure rate.
If only I had some warm soup.
Do I even need to freeze here though? It's 5 damage. I think I can hold the weak turn, but I want them to extend a little bit further. And it's not like they can get the Rakar down. Yeah, this is much better. It's a little bit more concerning, but again, they don't have board space for the Rokara. I think I just kill this off to make my bounces a little bit better. But effectively, I just bought a turn. I don't think we're getting to Yogg this game is the problem. Technically, they do have room for Rokara. True. Maybe they can... Oh. Yeah, seems kind of unlikely there's a Yogg involved here. Oh, do I keep them in this chat? I do hate some Pirate Warrior. I don't know. I can't wrap my head around it. I can't find the lethal here. Just gotta find the shutter now. Or the Yogg. Six, nine. Nice. You better believe I'm playing the Yogg. Oh, I could have macawed the Yogg. That was dumb. What a missed opportunity. We found lethal? Yeah, thanks, Yogg. I regret absolutely nothing. I'll do it again if I have to. Stop queuing Pirate Warrior into me and I'll stop bullying you. Well, at least we get the talks. But look to coin a Hagatha, maybe? Haha. This might have to be the Flurgletalk's turn, jeez. Yep. Who goes there? Why would you extend this far, though? Guess just rest jam the quest and things matter less once Rokar is in play. That's an Ankar in hand, so they're not going to get the Rokara down that quickly, I think.
In the box?
Maybe they are. Yes, that is a turn 5 Rokara. I can freeze that and still have a decent chance at murdering the Rokara. Oh, hey, there's the card. This is why people run Scargill Mutanus. I mean, this is a very rare occasion that it would happen. And plus, like, don't you think I kind of needed that for Legal Talks to not lose the game? Still not selling me on it.
This valley will be your icy tomb.
That's a burst blade. Not anymore. I will not buy your beard, sir. Would Cursed Belly be a good Warlock card? No. No. It was a good Pirate Warrior card for a while.
Someone's gotta lead the charge.
When there were no better options. Evolve into Tooth Pirates anyway. I know, I was trying to avoid that. Mech Mage, thank you for the $69 tip. Nice. Long time watcher, but just second time catching you live. Here's some encouragement against all the pirate warriors. Watching you mentally break down using Big Belly was painful and funny at the same time. That's understandable, yeah. Thank you for that support. Very generous. And glad you're enjoying the stream. No. Still got a bird and a Shudderwalk. So we win this game. It's a matter of how I want to do so. Or how obnoxious I want to be in the process, I guess. Wait, these are kind of a liability, aren't they? I didn't realize they were working with the... Oops. It's all right. We're threatening lethal.
Oh, you got me.
I wasn't sure I was gonna take the lethal, but I had it. Ooh, maybe it'll be a C'Thun deck.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Let's look for an early game draw to get our spells. I did not find them. But I do have the beautiful, beautiful turn one Toxfin. Queued and ready to go. Hey there, Millie. Okay. Well, we're all set if it's aggro, but I don't know that that's a wrong expectation to have. Oh, it's aggro.
What is it?
Should have played that tempo Toxfin. Fine, my hero power is terrible anyway.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Ugh. We can just mill him out with the pheasant after we get all the snowfalls in. Aha! Oh dear god. Wait, they drew patches? No, they did not. They very much did not. Okay. So we just get to clear them into the Snowfall Guardian. Oh wait, they did draw patches. So beautiful. Give me my hero power back. Like, at this rate, I don't even know that I need to play the Snowfall next turn. I can just trade over this and heal. I could also Zola the Toxfin. I honestly, at this stage, I don't think it matters what I do. I think I just win from here most of the time. Just need to buy time to get to the Yogg. Maybe they play a big buffed up Smite later? No, I think that you're just always running Drekthar in this deck if you're of sound mind. I'm gonna need these freezes, I guess. What a terrible Yogg. Oh my god. That could cost me the game, actually. Yeah, it's not looking good, is it? Because I actually can't freeze this coming turn. That doesn't actually hit anything. Yeah, I think that unironically cost me the game. Dead to roar. I'm dead to anything. You can freeze? Oh, I'm dumb.
Pity. Let's start some trouble.
I was just trying to eke out some more value, Chad. I don't know what you're talking about. Never punish? What would I get punished for?
Nature will rise against you.
Ah! Okay, I would have lost anyway. Now comes the smite. Again, they are not running smite in the deck! Alright, I really need to pee. BRB.
Versus Garrosh.
Now you're sailing on my seas.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Or pirates to bully. I'd like something. Oh my god. I keep drawing the Murlocs independently. Have you played Inscription yet? I have not. I've got a plan here, chat. It begins by plopping my Bulmer on the table. Nice patches draw. And we follow it up with asking how long this Bulner can go on. Call your doctor after 4 hours. Yeah, I've heard good things about it. Inscription. I just haven't had a chance to try it out yet. The boomer. New things are frightening to me. No! A boulder! Very good totem there. Heal totem is the only reason I like made this play. I was actually considering a healing rain, but
we're gonna need more gunpowder.
Yeah. I've got the storm. We're probably just losing the Bulner. Why would you not attack into the Bulner here? Seems like a misplay to me. Unfortunately, they still have the Ankar in hand, right? No, they drew that card off the Ankar. Need ice fishing or Flurgle talks.
Set sail! The juggernaut is under
even like a herald or this. Yeah, this is good.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Wow. Bolner, I think you've done your job already, so. Thank you for the good work. Good draws? I would go ahead and say great draws. But opponent is still smacking me. Here's the Mr. Smite chat's always on about. Is that enough of a problem to devolve it?
So many choices.
Not looking good. I'm dead. I often would have been dead if I froze anyway, is the problem. Because that Mr. Smite was terrible for me. I sure do hate that deck. And that's another reminder of why. Because, like, even when you are in a favorable matchup, they just scam you. Got some decent card draw. We've got a Lotha, but like, I think for the most part, this is potentially an unwinnable matchup. They might just concede if it's Ignite. I guess I can chain Lothubs potentially, but they have so many, like, I have to kill them three times because of Ice Block. Agatha is better than Rukon? Question mark. For what this deck is trying to do, yes. Okay, I should just get out, right? Potential out, but not a good one. Very, very hard to win this. And the opponent is taking an eternity, so I just don't think it's worth my time. Really obnoxious.
Instinct.
What
This is less important in this matchup. This is incredibly important in the matchup. So just chain Lothubs. That means I maybe keep the Lightning Bloom.
None will survive.
Ugh. Oh my god, these draws are horrendous. Yeah. I think we go turn 3 Lothub into turn 4 Bird. And hope that we find some bounce effects. I just want to slow them down on their quest progress. Oh my god. Please draw me one relevant card in this matchup. That wasn't in my opening hand.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Rumble is good. I shouldn't have hero power because I have the Grumble. So hopefully they kill this off. That's not a card that makes sense on this deck.
This valley will be your icy tomb.
Why is everybody so slow today?
Hey, loser! What do you mean?
Don't play more cards. Just not smart. Oh. Fair. At least they're not completing the quest. Really wish at the Dirty Rat or Mutanus to punish them. This is such a bad, like, aggressively bad play.
Nature waits for no one but me.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
You need to run faster than that.
Free me!
Where's my healing? Did you? Lost a Penflinger and an opponent leaving Tavish in their hand for no reason. Feels very bad. There's nothing I can do here to win. But that exact turn is why you don't run cards like Penflinger in your deck, because it's not a thing that makes sense. You also don't leave the Tavish in your hand against what is very clearly a Shudderwalk deck. Those are just things that you do not do. Early ice fishing is a good thing. Looks like it's a slower druid, so maybe we can have some fun. I can lock out their spreading plague board and just leave them board locked for a substantial portion of the game. Oh, hey, thanks for the mana.
Oh, it's about to get windy out here.
future waits for no one but me.
Hogwaggle Druid, I think it's probably more likely to be. Oh, it's alignment. Eesh, that's actually concerning. So yeah, maybe Tog. Thub.
Free me, free me.
So many choices.
Avalanche.
Never spreading plague? I'm more worried about just dying, which looks to be the thing that's happening here. I should have kept the Lotha, but like alignment has pretty much disappeared. Had pretty much disappeared, I guess. Really hoping that was C'Thun. Such a miserable matchup.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Well, let's find out if we lose or not. Deck tracker go. Oh, it crashed.
An incredible discovery.
Oh, hey, maybe it's Secret Mage. Maybe we can play Hearthstone after all.
Nature waits for no one but me.
It's like you need armor generating minions. Armor generating minions would not have helped in the slightest last game. So, I think I'm okay. I have to make some sacrifices in order to do the fun stuff in this deck.
Yeah.
Just need to dump hand a bit. It's one counter spell down, and the devolve isn't that important.
Yeah.
An incredible
discovery. Yes, the battle cry goes off before.
I'm late. I'm late.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
This valley will be your icy.
Probably dies. It's fine. Go. Devolve ice fishing. Probably in that order. Devolve ice fishing. And kill the board. Although, I've only seen one explosive, so maybe that's not a possibility after all. I can just snowfall here.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Avalanche.
Yeah. So we know that first secret is not explosive. Jeez. I am fine with that.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Okay. So, might as well take the Flurgle Talks now. Both counter spells. So I'm free to heal. Trying to Yogg activate Yogg twice with Volner. No, I'm trying to activate Yogg infinity times with Shudderwalk. Could be the explosive, but it's fine. Just go face and Hagatha. I don't have a chain gang yet, so my Shudderwalk isn't yet online. Either Ice Block or fair game. their first Yogg. Okay. All right then.
We have many secrets.
I'm with the cabal.
This is another Yogg.
We have many secrets.
Scratch that. This is another two Yoggs. Bit of frozen one of their minions. I forgot about the forgot about this effect. Okay. Still okay. Ow. I mean, kind of pointless, but sure. Wait, no, the Bolner does have to survive, doesn't he? Oh no. Okay.
Job done.
Oh no, we might lose second Yogg here. Definitely lose Bolner. Okay, just don't burn the Yogg and we're fine here, right? I do need to dump some ham, though. Or just, I guess, kill the opponent because we have lethal showing. But I can play the Yogg. The Shudder Yogg to kill the opponent here. They don't concede.
My jaws that bite, my claws that catch.
Did we get him? Oh my god, did we ever? Uh-oh. Wait, who did we get? Oh god. Oh, okay. To the face? Nice. Wait, it keeps... Oh, because we're midway through the mage spell. See, we didn't even overdraw the Yogg. It's perfect. In Yogg we trust. All right, BRB. famous Wild Hearthstone streamer, get me out. Thank you for the 40 months. Resub, well, he's not... Well, he's gone, so he doesn't notice the 40 years. I notice everything.
Rukan versus,
oh, yeah. Banda. More pirate warriors to torture. Well, we do be ramping, though. Yeah, we can just play a turn 2 Snowfall Guardian. Easy. Golf Hunter, thank you for the prime. Is that a new Magni portrait? No, it's Vandar.
Grab your cutlass. Let's buckle swash.
Of the Stormpike clan.
Let's buckle swash.
Nice patches, draw.
Someone's gotta lead the charge.
I thought for a moment they were going to coin the Ankar for the double patches draw. Oh, it's beautiful. Given that the opponent is roping me so consistently, I'm gonna feel absolutely zero guilt when I keep them in this game for far too long. Just to get ahead of that. But a symmetrical hand? Yeah, it's beautiful.
Dark spirit, twist the tree, foul the lake, and curse.
That was completely unnecessary, but like I wanted to do it, so. Now I just need the lightning storm to move over one spot. Ruined? What did I ruin? The opponent's board?
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
My chances of winning? Yeah, maybe.
Pass,
Ow. That was actually good for them. Cannon shots for me, bad weapon for me. But they're also dead. I guess it was an eye for an eye. Free Shaman is broken? Yeah, Free Shaman is so broken you can shove a bunch of bag cards in and just do fine. Like, I'm not even trying to end the game. Or win. Matt Damon Hunter, huh? I'm on. Beyond the firelight. Is Illidan gonna kill me, guys? I wanna find the Dunganir and Harold early. Nope. Happy holidays. Wait, no. That hurts. I have nothing to freeze. My windchill, not the minion that gives them, because it will flood my hand with the Shudderwalks is my concern. Yogg is already going to draw enough cards with Shudderwalk. Good God. This is such a bad draw. Where are my playable cards? I might have to coin a Lothab next turn. Ouch. Where's my healing? There it is. Chill out, buddy. No? Opponent quite literally has no chill. Stop it. I saw it. I don't think I want to keep filling my board with totems. Although Taunt Totem looks like it might be useful here. Bird is the word. Yeah, I just wanted you to stop hitting me. Swag, what were you doing? And why do I always end up chaining Lothubs into Swag?
Victory or death? What luck lurks beyond the firelight.
Keep the ice fishing. I'm mulligan these two. Proving ground. I see. Back to the pirate warriors. But we do have a hand for pirate warrior once I draw the elementals off of this.
Waits for no one but me.
This is fine, Copium. Why though? Oh, to protect the captain? Yeah, that makes sense. This allows me to retain the Flurgal Tox for the Rokara. Dead? I'm not even close to dead. What game are you watching? Football? Okay, that makes sense. It is a dangerous sport. Play it. Oh, I thought I had one more. Never mind.
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
It's an unfortunate draw for me. Rotted zombie. Thank you for the 23 months. Double the yog, double the fun, or double the pog. Yeah, indeed. Thank you for that support. This is kind of annoying. A good draw. Six, nine. Oh, and the Shudderwalk. Good time for a taunt totem. Bad time for that cannon shot. Yogg! You're welcome, Egg. It's like the bummer about queuing this deck into Pirate Warriors. I never get to do the fun thing. Like, sure, I win, but who cares about that? Doggone it. Oh, fantastic. All right, maybe it's even Warlock. The reason I'm doing this is that there's a good chance it's cute luck if they're not even. Ian, thank you for the $2 tip in Rothcoin. I wanted to send a message, so I did. Okay, what? Oh no. Is this Mechathune? I just hope it's Reno, because Mechathune. I don't think this makes sense if it's Mechathune. Right?
Pull some more.
I don't think I want a hero power this game. As much, because, like, I'm gonna walk up, I'm bored if I do that.
This valley will be your icy tomb.
So the reason this doesn't make sense in Mechathune is because you want the cost reducing weapon. Hippo with wings, thank you for the 2 months. Enjoying your VODs every day gives me some nice routine to look forward to. Keep up the great work. Well, thank you. Appreciate the support. I mean, they aren't doing a very good job of drawing aggressively like you need to if it's Mechathune, so maybe it is just Reno. That's a bummer. Okay. I think it might be Reno chat. Wait, you can't play the card that you want here.
I've got the beast.
Oh, never mind. You can play that one for sure. Get some more Yogg value going. Gonk, they won? Yeah. I mean, their weapon is really helpful. It has good synergy with the Gonk as well, right? Zola the Hexer? I think they have enough cards in hand for a lifetime. And their hand early seemed kind of bad, since they didn't really do much for most of the game. I don't want to make the opponent concede yet with the Flurgletox. I need to get these Yogs going. That's fine. I didn't want them to leave yet anyway. Okay. Oh, the absolute dream. That was after the Geist, too.
This will be a mercy.
Alright. We're now ready to go with this Yogg. Oh no! No, 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 no! Okay. What was my last battle cry? It was the Toxfin. Okay. Alright, this could be the game, chat. I was hoping to steal him. That would have been very bad if I got the rod, by the way. That ruins my chance at going infinite. Oh my god, they actually got the Hexlord. This game is everything.
I ain't talking.
I need to empty my hand before the Shudderwalk comes out. S. Bergs, thank you for the 5 months. There's potential I botch this if they're running Mutanus. Oh. So that means I need to hold Need to hold for the Ticketus. Or hold one idle for the Ticketus. I'll just let her rip. Oh my god, the dirty rat. Alright. Ho! Someone died. I think it's the opponent. They just drew a boatload. What? No way! They didn't draw it. Oh my god. What is happening? They drew even more than I thought. Oh my god. And you guys wanted me to take the reform. God. All right, well, I don't think that one can be top, so I think we're gonna call it there. Whew.